First Chair is brought to you by Sun and Ski, your new mountain sports headquarters.
Behind me here is the Grouse Mountain Express Lift, and you can see that big steep mogul field back there, and that's going to be the primary runs that people experience here during the Talon Challenge, which is happening today at Beaver Creek. You definitely want to come and check this out, but I kind of wanted to get a little bit of hype and a little bit of excitement towards another event that's going to go down next weekend in Vail, and it couldn't be more opposite than what this Talon's Challenge is, which is just shows the diversity and the fun of the events that we get up here in the mountains. And so next week we've got the Burton U.S. Open, the 37th annual Burton U.S. Open. So instead of trying to get 26,000 vertical feet over 14 black and double black diamond runs, it's all about tricks in the half pipe and tricks over jumps and on rails during the slope style course, and it's some of the absolute best snowboard athletes in the world, and it's the last competition of the year, so that means they're really going all out, and we're typically guaranteed to get some powder days, so it's a blast for you, the guest coming to visit the U.S. Open, because you not only get to see these incredible athletes, but you get to ride Vail, powder, and experience free concerts every single night over the Burton U.S. Open. Check out the Talons Challenge today, and then stick around for the U.S. Open, and thanks to Sun and Ski for sponsoring this First Chair. They're right in the heart of Avon. If you're looking for a new pair of goggles or gear, you got to check those guys out. And coming up next, we've got more interviews here live from the Talons Challenge at Beaver Creek.